Yo, shout to DJ Premier. Shout to RZA. Yo, that IG battle last night was crazy. I wouldn't even call it a battle. That shit was epic, man. That shit was just something for the culture, you know what I'm saying? And DJ Premier always talks about the first time he heard Wu Tang, he was with Onyx. He was with Fredro and Sticky and Guru. Rest in peace to Guru at the club. And the first time he heard Wu Tang, he was with Onyx and shit. Ah, word. But the first time I heard about Wu Tang, I was with Charlie Brown from Leaders of the New School. We was at this club in the city, man. I forget the name of the club. It was in Manhattan, like 51st, 52nd Street on 11th Avenue somewhere. And the club was on the side of a diner. It was a club right next to a diner. You go downstairs, it was this little dirty club and shit. So we's down there, you know what I'm saying, listening to some real hip-hop and shit, me and Charlie Brown. And we was with Rakim. His name wasn't even RZA at the time. His name was Rakim. He had a joint called We Love You, Rakim, and all that. So we all downstairs and shit, chilling. And RZA's telling us about this project he working on called Wu-Tang Clan. And he was just like explaining it. It's some karate flick type shit, you know what I'm saying, mixed with hip-hop, and you know what I'm saying, there's mad rappers, and we like, all right, we listening and shit, you know what I'm saying? Leaders of the New School, they popping already, they been popping. Onyx, we popping already, so, you know what I'm saying, we like, all right, you know what I'm saying, woo-woo. So a couple of months later, we at the crib, me and Sticky, we at the crib in Jersey, Edgewater, we had the crazy sick crib out there, we had the whole Onyx crew out there, so we listening to Stretch and Bobbito. Shit came on like 2 a.m, radio station. This is the only way you're going to get real hip-hop in New York at the time is to listen to radio stations at nighttime, like 2 a.m, 3 a.m and shit. So we listening to Stretch and Bobbito, and they played a Wu-Tang shit called Protect Your Neck. I looked at Sticky. Sticky looked at me. We turned that shit up. He like, yo. I'm like, yo, Stick, this that Wu-Tang shit right here. The nigga, yo, this is crazy. Like, this shit was like, when we heard that record, Protect Your Neck, we knew that these was the new niggas. Because we was the niggas at the time. We had Throw Your Guns and we was popping in New York. You know what I'm saying? But we knew this was the new shit. We was like, oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? And us being real hip-hop niggas, we was fans of this shit. We was loving this shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, we was waiting for some shit like this. You know what I'm saying? So I guess a couple of months later, we at the club with Guru, Primo, and we just heard the fucking shit come on the loudspeakers. We heard that shit mad loud. And I'm like, oh shit, that's that Wu-Tang shit. Me and Sticky probably start slamming and wilding, you know what I'm saying, getting crazy. Because, I mean, yo, when we first heard Wu-Tang, man, in the club, this shit was like the new grimiest. This shit was grimy than our shit, you know what I'm saying? Production, the rhymes, all that shit. Old Dirty Bastard, Method Man and all that, you know what I'm saying? And that was the time we first heard Wu-Tang in the club. We was with DJ Premier, rest in peace, Guru. You know what I'm saying? That's the first time we heard Wu-Tang in the clan. And, yo, this shit was crazy after that, man. You know what I'm saying? New York was never the same after that. After Onyx and Wu-Tang hit New York, yo, it was crazy. And the next was B.I.G. He was the next nigga. You know what I'm saying? He was the next movement. You know what I'm saying? There's movements in hip-hop. Onyx and Wu-Tang, we was part of that grimy movement. Then Biggie came in with the grimy movement and he changed it to, you know, from ashy to classy. And that's how hip hop evolves, man. You know what I'm saying? Just glad to be a part of this shit. Still representing, still alive, man. You know what I'm saying? Word up. I want to see that Onyx MOP battle on IG. That's what I want to see. That would be crazy. Word.